All right, so my Section 8 tenant called me up and said that her tub was not draining. It's the same lady that has the door issue, and now she has a bed bug problem, so she has Orkin coming out later on to take care of this issue. So this was great, and the entire time I was here, I just felt itchy and gross, and that's just how it goes sometimes, I suppose. So anyway, I got this extractor tool from Home Depot, $5, shoved it down this drain, nothing came out, and then I turned the water on, and it drained. So then I took a plunger to it and I said, you know, we're going to make sure that it drains perfectly. So I sat here plunging it out. And what do you know? It drained right as I was done, almost like there was no clog at all in the beginning. So I saw this crack in the silicone around it. So I'm going to have to come back for that. But for right now, I'm going to go decontaminate from these bed bugs and try not to get them in my house.